I think what's nice about this area of the garden is you just sort of disappear into a wood. The garden just morphs into woodland, and there's just all these paths that cross through, and you hear the bird sound, and you totally, the stress of London and work dissipates within seconds, and that's what I love about it back here.